Hi guys, sitting in the car, passing the time, waiting for my wife. I've got this six pack dinosaur construction kit. In fact, there's seven in there because I've put an extra one in. Six dangerous dinosaurs to build. Fun book with facts and challenges included. Cost me £1.95 in a charity shop. Professor Puzzle. They're pre-coloured, which is different to the ones I normally make. The ones I normally make are just plain wood. If I can get them out. Yeah, that's the extra one I put in. That's just the normal plain wood, whereas these are paper covered, so they've got printed design on them. So, shall we do one to pass the time? Let's get on with it, eh? First one off the back. Stegosaurus. So, there we are. Job done. Hi guys. Sitting in the car. Passing the time. Waiting for my wife. I've got this six-pack dinosaur construction kit. In fact, there's seven in there because I've put an extra one in. Six dangerous dinosaurs to build. Fun book with facts and challenges included. Cost me £1.95 in a charity shop. Professor Puzzle. They're pre-coloured, which is different to the ones I normally make. The ones I normally make are just plain wood. If I can get them out. Yeah, that's the extra one I put in. That's just the normal plain wood. Whereas these are paper covered. So they've got printed design on them. So, shall we do one to pass the time? Let's get on with it, eh? First one off the back. Stegosaurus. Usually I put a cover here in case they leave little bits of sawdust. We'll see how we get on. Usual thing, start with number one and stick it to number one. There. 1, 1. That's a bit tight. Main problem with them being tight is you push too hard and end up breaking things. I'm going to move the camera down just a touch. Stay there. Yeah, should be okay. So 2 is going to be that one, yep. Okay, 3 is coming out this way, down there. We want another piece looking the same over there. I do like the colours. Makes it a more interesting build. 5. Got to be a leg, surely. Yep. Tight enough, gonna have to put glue on it. 6 is gonna be the other leg. That one's nice and tight. Seven on there. Might have to put a bit of glue on. I just happen to have some glue. The front legs, there's 8. Is that the one I glued? No, it wasn't. That's the other one. Is that the wrong way around or the right way around? Where's our picture? That's the right way around. Let's go ahead and give them a bit of glue. Right, so that was up to number 9. Ten. So starting at this end, 10. Come on, you do want to fit. Whether you like it or not, you are going to fit. Yes. 13. Fifteen down there. That's the only one so far that hasn't been punched all the way through nicely. Up there. He's not quite so well punched either. 17.21. That one. go in. T3 up there. T4 is the tail spiky bit. T5, that one. Oh dear, where's that gone? Well, that was worth climbing out of the car and getting under the seat. Found 5p. And a bobbly eye under my seat. Right, so this bit, 25. Right the way up here. Twenty-six, that one. Twenty-seven, that one. Gonna have to get some glue on these, or they all fall apart. Twenty-eight, 29, 30. And then this bit is the head. Oh, he's not very well pushed through either. There we are. I must admit, he does look nice and bright in the colours. I should go and give him some bits of glue now. So, there we are. Job done. Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel, and down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.